Prep is a 3-week experience where you meet a lot of friends and you become prepared for what it's like to have classes at Berkeley.
We really got used to the environment at Berkeley and the campus.
I know when I was coming here, I was nervous from New Jersey, East Coast guy. But coming here, being able to settle into campus, you know, live on campus, get acclimated with some of the course material, make friends, that all really helped me in sort of smoothing out the transition from, you know, coming so far away. And I felt like I already had a little home on campus, you know, in the Engineering Student Services Center.
Because I had already been here for 3 weeks and I already had friends, I was really able to go hang out with them and de-stress from the massive amount of people here. And I already knew my way around campus, which was really nice.
We already have our study groups that are already formed, so we can really, we rely on each other and we really work together through a lot of the classes that we take together to succeed as one.
They provide you a lot of resources that allow you to be successful. And you know, whether those be through, you know, helping you get business cards,
headshots, resume critiquing, networking at social events, and how to professionally meet industry leaders.
There are a bunch of prep specifically organized recruiting events.
Prep continues to offer lots of feedback meetings as well as updates on how we're doing with classes and private tutoring sessions for just the prep organization.
So Deep Dives, they're run by Chris Kenny, who's a really good teacher. Tuesday and Wednesday nights for an hour and a half. So he teaches specific to what the class is doing at the time. So he looks at what class most of us are in because we're recommended to join a specific class. And then he looks at the syllabus so he knows where we're at. And he teaches for the day that we just learned and the next week ahead. Because you're always ahead, you know what's going on in lecture.
Coming to prep, I didn't have any experience with computer science really. And they really started from the fundamentals. And you know, we were able to sort of cover a lot of the content that was going to be covered during the school year.
And we got to the first midterm and I realized everything that we've done in the last 4 or 5 weeks, I learned in prep, and it made it a lot easier to go back to the prep notes and my notes from the class and do well.
We were given, you know, a little bit of a funding to like buy whatever materials we wanted. And our goal was to create some sort of a technology or some sort of product that can make an impact, some sort of positive impact on the world.
So every day for about an hour or two, we went up to Jacobs Design Institute and we worked with one of the professors on designing a project. And a big focus of it was going through the steps of what it looks like to design your own product.
This project really kind of spanned our imagination and really led us to go out of our comfort zones.
So in 3 weeks, we worked in groups to design prototypes and then present them to companies.
The fact that we were able to, as you know, incoming high school students, work on an engineering design project at UC Berkeley, you know, under the mentorship of a professor, was really cool. And it definitely gave me a foundation and something, you know, put on my resume at least, and in terms of being able to work on a project that excited me.
A lot of us really worked together on our project and we spent countless nights pushing each other, and eventually, not only was this project good for innovation, but we're also able to practice talking in front of industry leaders and presenting in front of professors and interacting with what their thoughts were on our project so that we can improve ourselves.
Prep really helps you to stay grounded and gives you all the skills you need to be successful and, you know, sort of break things down and plan them out.
Yes, you're ending your semester like 3 weeks early, but you're getting so much out of that. My best friends are the people that I met in prep.